Pjanic Juve never felt threatened by Football Italia staff. Miralem Pjanic was surprised that Torino gave Juventus so few problems this evening, but wants the same attitude against Olympiakos. The Bosnian midfielder was on target in the 40 victory for the Derby della Mole, their sixth consecutive Serie A victory, which saw Daniele Baselli sent off after 25 minutes. It was a good performance, providing both quality and quantity. Torino usually cause problems for their opponents, but we were never under threat tonight, Pjanic told Mediaset Premium. I'm glad with the team performance and we should continue like this. The season has just begun, so we will continue with this tempo. We're in good shape, the team is gaining confidence and keeping clean sheets. There's a lot of quality in this squad and the new arrivals are settling in really well, so we can only improve. While Juve have a 100% record in Serie A, they lost the Champions League trip to Barcelona 30. The team will give a response at home, as we want to get through to the next round. Olympiakos have quality, so we must try to dominate from the start and put the pressure on straight away, as we did tonight.